So traffic related, heads up if you're headed out to Horsford Road, it's closed except to local traffic. The State Department of Transportation has closed the bridge on Horsford Road over Four Hole Swamp near Ridgeville. SCDOT says they're assessing damage there that was observed during inspection and working to determine next steps for the load restricted bridge. Officials encourage motorists to use a detour from Highway 19 to Zion Road while they're working to get things up and running.